I bet this is something you have never seen before. A mere cabin located in Tennessee. What do you think?